yourself, my man. You'll never be what is in your heart. Weep, little lion man. You're not as brave as you were at the start. Rate yourself and rake yourself. Take all the courage you have left. Wasted on fixing all the problems that you made in your own head. But it was not your fault but mine. And it was your heart on the line. I really fucked it up this time. Didn't I, my dear? I'm staring at you now. There's no one else around. I'm thinking you're the girl for me. I'm just saying it's fine by me. If you never leave and we can live like this forever, it's fine by me.
When the moon found the sun, like he was barely hanging on. But her eyes saved his life.
happy birthday, Sophie! Yeah, I hope you have a great birthday and that it's really, really awesome and that your day is great. And I'm glad I could host your MEP for you because you're an awesome person and I'm so glad I met you. And yeah, I hope you enjoy all the hard work we did in putting into this MEP because I think it's pretty awesome even if I don't like Gowie and that's what almost all of it is. I did watch all the parts though, so. I hope you enjoyed this. Happy birthday.
Hey Sophie, it's Amaxi. Just here to wish you a very happy birthday. And I hope it's full of lots of cake and ice cream and everything else that will let you gain 10 pounds. But it's your special day. So that's what you do is you, yeah, gain 10 pounds. But I hope your birthday is full of lots of yaoi and all that other fun stuff. Like you, CK, and that one Takano guy whose voice actor is the same as America. It makes it all awkward when you listen to the Japanese Italian now. But you know what I mean. So I hope you have a very happy birthday from Amaxi here in Arizona, where I'm freaking out because it's still 70 degrees and I want the warmth. So yeah, bye!
Hello Sophie, happy birthday! So I hope you have a special day filled with happiness and awesomeness and cake, because cake is important to everything. And I hope you enjoy my little bar even though it's sort of really messy. And I hope you enjoy your day. Love you. Bye.
Hey Sophie, I know I haven't talked much to you yet, but you seem so nice, so I had to join this MP. I wish you a happy birthday and hope you have a wonderful day and that all your words come true. Love you.
Hello Sophie. Just like my sister, we haven't talked much yet too, but also to me, you seem very kind, and so I really wanted to join this MEP and wish you a happy birthday. I'm sorry for the song I've chosen. I read the translation after I've chosen the song, but I hope you can still enjoy my part. Anyway, I wish you a nice day and a wonderful year full of happiness and a lot of presents. Bye!
Wake up every evening with a big smile on my face and I never feel out of place. And you're still probably working at a 9-to-5 pace. I wonder how bad that tastes when you see my face. Hope it gives you hell, hope it gives you hell. When you walk my way, hope it gives you hell, hope it gives you hell. Now where's your picket fence, love? And where's that shiny?
Happy birthday, Sophie. I hope you had a fantastic birthday. I hope you enjoyed my part, even though it's really short. Hopefully, I can get a more complete version for you done, maybe when I have time. Probably during spring vacation or something like that. Yeah. Well, I hope you have a fantastic birthday. Hopefully, we can get to talk more, since I've been not really talking to you a lot lately. Damn, we should really have a longer conversation sometime or something. Yeah. Well, anyway, I wish you a very happy birthday and talk to you later. Bye.
Hey, Sophie, this is April. Happy birthday. I hope you have a great birthday. Yeah, with lots of rainbow cake and all that stuff. Welcome to the land of 13. I hope you enjoy your stay here. You only get to visit here once in your lifetime. Hope you have a great time at AnimeCon, and I'm sorry for my short PV, how sucky it is, all that stuff. And just to say that you're one of the most awesome people I've met. So yeah, happy birthday.
Sophie, I want to wish you a happy birthday. I hope you have an awesome time, it being April Fool's Day and all that stuff. And I want to say I love you, and you're one of the cutest people I've ever talked to.
Hi Sophie, I'm here to say that I hope you had an amazing birthday. Because an amazing person like you should have an amazing birthday. I mean, it's kind of logical, right? I hope you filled yourself with lots of cakes, cupcakes, chocolate, and other sweets like that. And yeah, I don't really know what to say. I'm really bad at this, aren't I? But whatever. Happy birthday again.